Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we're going to take a look at pivot tables. They're Excel's most powerful feature. It allows you to take 500, 5,000, 500,000 rows of data and produce a one-page summary in just a few clicks. Well, in Excel 2007, the pivot table command moved from data to insert for whatever reason. So we choose one cell in our data set and click pivot table. Excel identifies the data and we'll just click OK. And what we get is a brand new worksheet, and then there's two elements. There's the pivot table field list on the left-hand side. Now, at the top of the pivot table field list are all of the fields in the original data set, and at the bottom of the pivot table field list are four drop zones. Now, if you've been using pivot tables before, it used to be the drop zones were right over here on the pivot table. Well, now we're going to use drop zones in the field list. We have column labels. That's for the fields we want to go across the top of the report. Row labels for the items to go down the report. And then the sum value section for things that we want to total. We'll talk later about how to use the report filter section. But basically, let's say we wanted to build a report of model and region showing revenue. Well, as soon as we choose model, because it's a text field, it automatically gets put down in the row labels area. If I would just choose region, again, it goes to the row labels area, but it's easy enough for me to drag that to the column area. So that way I can see the columns going across the report. And now I want to add revenue, because revenue is a numeric field. Excel automatically puts that in the sum values area. And basically, in six clicks, insert, pivot table, OK, and then model, region, and revenue. I had to drag region, admittedly. So five clicks and a drag, we were able to create a report that summarized that original data set in a beautiful one-page summary. Now, the rest of this week, we'll take a look at more things we can do with a pivot table. It's far more powerful than what you see here. So, I want to thank you for stopping by, and we'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.